This is subject verb agreement. So we add an S to that.
Okay, yeah, I wasn't sure.
That's okay, the sentence is much improved.
So I didn't have to add, help add an S also?
It can, but that is if I have treatment helps. So singular with singular. Plural with plural. So helps does happen there. So the treatments help, or the treatment helps. They're the opposites.
Okay.
A person with a mental illness has danger. So I don't know that a person can have
life,
danger.
Like it's a dangerous life for them?
Okay. But think about the definition of the words. A person has danger. That doesn't connect. The word danger doesn't connect with a person having danger. A person can have a dangerous something, or a person can be dangerous, or a danger can be around a person. But a person cannot have danger. It's nothing I can know.
So why would you add the OUS at the end of danger? I'm curious.
So the word danger is a noun. It's a thing. Right? But dangerous describes something. So we add the OUS to make it the adjective, which describes something.
Okay, I get it.
So.
Yeah, I guess I have to look for a description instead
yes.
of
a person.
A noun.
With mental illness lives a dangerous life would be the most
good. Okay, I understand.
Good. These?
Okay, yeah, I guess I was trying to look in the dictionary. There are different definitions, you know, three different ways of how to use it now for something like that.
Mm-hmm. So we have to make sure that the part of speech we use matches its location in the sentence.
I get it.
Okay. So.
Great. Thank you for helping me.
My pleasure. This is a much better example of your writings. Much, much better. And you have another opportunity this weekend to continue with more sentences. Once we finish this exercise.
Mm-hmm.